The first king of Italy. The tombs of distinguished Baronian families. The Republic of Italy has an area of 116,347 square miles and a population of 60.8 million. Italy is the fifth most populated country in Europe. The only genuine remaining Roman road in Verona. Dante, the distinguished Italian poet, 1265 to 1321. The main square. The statue of Juliet. The balcony where Juliet made her famous speech. Although Shakespeare's characters, Romeo and Juliet, are fictional, the balcony has become a famous landmark. The Colosseum, built in 30 AD, now used for the production of operas. The massive interior of the Colosseum. A relaxed Italian lakeside area. Mozart made an appearance at this theatre at the age of 13. he was accompanied by his father. The view from the stage looking up at the audience. This is the view that Mozart would have had. The view from one of the most expensive boxes, looking down upon the stage. A similar view from a box looking down from the other side of the stage. The statue of Rigoletto. The cathedral. The Rotunda, the oldest church in the town, built in 1082, it has a circular plan. The clock tower was built in 1472. The clock was added in 1493. The Basilica. The Piazza. The Palace. The Palace is a town in itself, with streets, gardens, courtyards and squares, totaling 500 rooms and covering 34,000 square meters. Some of the palace's magnificent artwork. One of Italy's most beautiful and yet least known gardens. This garden park was opened to the public in 1978. Thank you. The Grotto. No visit to Italy is complete without visiting a winery. Firstly, one undertakes a tour of the production facilities. After touring the production facilities, one then relaxes and enjoys the excellent wine, the magnificent winery gardens, and the beautiful scenery. Lake Garda, a large Italian lake. It has an area of 143 square miles, an average depth of 136 meters, and a maximum depth of 346 meters. Its maximum length is 51.6 kilometers, and its maximum width is 16.7 kilometers. The view from the harbour.